Hello, my name is Draconic Rose, and welcome to the first episode of This War of Mine Anniversary Edition with the My Little Ones DLC. I have been meaning to play this game for quite a while, but as you can see, it's not the best running game that I have on Steam, but still, I wanted to give it a try. Because, well, this game is great, though it does have its quirks and intricacies. So let's begin. The civil war in Grasnovia has been raging for years now. The last stronghold of the rebel forces is under siege by the government military. Countless civilians are stranded in the city. Food and vital resources are running out, and every day is a struggle for survival. Christo and his daughter Iskra were driven from their home by soldiers. In search of a place to stay, they chanced upon an abandoned building and decided to make it their temporary home. So, I'm going to just pause the game here. We are starting with the guy and his daughter, which is not exactly the best start ever.
Daddy?
Because I've never really played with the little ones. I guess we can tell her to play, that's okay. And he's a determined father. Actually, let me pause that again because of the time running. Our first goal for the day is to gather as many resources as our shelter will allow us to. And, well, then we'll have to fortify it and do other things. Let's see what we can make. For now, I think our first priority is going to be to make a bed, which means we'll need 6 components and 8 wood. Take 10 hours. After that, we should make a stove and the filter for it, and then a rainwater collector. Just until we can make traps or upgrade the workbench. So, let's talk to her, see if she doesn't have to be as sad. Yeah, okay. She can play. Can she do anything else, though? Not entirely sure. But for now, I forget, I have to use the right mouse click to move around, but for now, let's try and get things done. Though they're talking now. They're having a little heart-to-heart. Because the poor kid is sad. And talking helps, though it is wasting a lot of time. Can I? No. Please stop talking. I really, really need you to not talk to your daughter, I'm sorry. Okay, he's going to do this stuff, and she's coming down. And she rummage. Yeah, she can. Okay, so that's enough for the bed already. And that's some food and stuff. Sorry if you can hear that in the background. I do have family over, and it's either this or no episodes. Let's get that bed made while the kid rummages some more. Not entirely sure what things she can't do. As I said, the Little Ones DLC is a new experience for me. We'll make this bed, and we will put it right there where they can sleep, and then they can use the stairs to come to the kitchen. But we'll do that. She is still rummaging. Good. Grab all that, please. And can you work on those piles? No, might be dangerous. That's okay. Can you come up here and loot that thing? While your dad works. Yeah. You're a good kid, aren't you? is good. Let's grab all that. And then she can... what is that? Is that rubble? Okay, so now we have a bed. But we need to upgrade the workbench. We are still missing some parts, so we'll have to find that out. So he can come down and do it. No, she is not tired. Doesn't find any parts, but that's okay. Keep going, kid. You're doing great, sweetie. Oh, her little tired voice, that is so cute. Now her dad will take a while to scavenge there. Which means I need to keep her going. Is this as considered rubble? I don't think so. We need that one parts. It's already almost 2 PM. Not great. This kid is going to be the fittest kid to ever kill. Come on now. Yes, there we go. We have the parts we needed, which means he can pause that to go upgrade the workbench. F the war. Ah, can't go through. Oh, she tried to say melon to make it open. Melon. Something like that. Well, she can't get through, so she might as well play a bit. Because that will help her not be sad, I suppose. That does mean that her dad has to do the rest of the work. I really wish we had started with a third survivor, even if we had a kid anyway. So, like I said, our next priority is going to be a rain collector, which we still need the parts for. Can we make a... metal workshop, we can. The reason I want to make a metal workshop so soon is... is that we can make a crowbar, which is pretty good to open the locked doors and stuff. She's still playing? Yeah. Hopefully she won't be so sad. Did she come outside? No, the door is barred, so that's okay. It's almost night time. So we want to make... what else can we make? A shovel, a lockpick? But what we really want is the crowbar. Yes, there might be rats, little girl. What are you doing over there? Come play. She's not sad anymore, at least. That's good. She's probably bored. That's okay. I wonder if she needs to eat more than an adult. But, so we have the crowbar. I actually don't think we are going to make the shovel just yet. Oh, she's sat there. Pretty cute. So Presto can... it's getting very close to... actually, what he can do is... come open stuff so that his daughter can loot it. Like, he can open this one and then... no, he's not using the crowbar to do that? That's the night. Okay, for this first night, we are not going to go out. We are going to stay in and guard the place. We are still getting ourselves a little setup that will make our stuff safe. So the night was calm, we didn't get raided, which is absolutely great. I keep trying to WASD, I really wish it worked. She is hungry, but I'm not going to feed her yet. I'm sorry, kiddo. Maybe you want to play a bit? Okay. And now come and open that. Yes, Crystal, at least it's a little warm. I'm not gonna stay warm, but for now, that's how we roll in. We have one more part, but and some food, but it's not enough. Anything else the little kid can do? She's still hungry, and he hasn't found anything else. Yeah, not much I can have her do other than play and eat. But neither of them can eat until tomorrow. That's how we are trying to preserve our food. Which, hopefully we'll be able to cook at some point in time. And once Crystal is through there with the crowbar, he can come for the rubbish pile while she loots that one. Yeah, gotta protect the little ones, but also gotta have them help out. Children are not entirely helpless or useless. They are a valuable asset to any community. Though she didn't find any parts, that is not her fault, of course. Well, sorry, Iskra, but you're gonna have to wait around a bit. Oh no, kid, it's not really not. Maybe I should have made the shovel. I'm starting to think it might be a good idea. He is tired, but unfortunately, without any other survivors, I can't have him take a small nap. It's very unfortunate. He's going to have to sleep tonight, I think. Again, not the best of things. She's adorable. But at least the idea is going to be that they will take shifts sleeping. Or actually sleeping in the bed. The kid is always going to sleep. If I have anything to say about it. Oh, we got some medicine and a lockpick. Not too shabby. Let's try and make a shovel. And perhaps a stove. Well, mostly the shovel first. It'll take an hour to make, that's okay. We just want those rubbles to be cleared away. Go play. This house isn't haunted. Oh, we don't have a tree house here. I didn't know the starting places were... Yeah, randomized. There's even not a backdoor. Has he finished? Or did I actually accidentally cancel his shovel making? We do have a shovel, so he can go dig. While she plays, and once he's done there, he can come down and she can go loot that was it. Much better use of time. We got a jewelry, piece of jewelry that will be good for barter and not much else. As far as I know, anyway. It's actually getting late, so let's try and... Come on, Dad. I know you can. I know you're tired too, but it's important. So, our Rainmaker is a no-go because we still are missing one part. But our heater is, and so is our stove. So I'm going to make the stove in the kitchen for no real flavor reason other than the fridge is right here. So we'll make the stove over there. What are you doing, Iskra? It's not so bad in here. Oh, kiddo. This is terrible and you're in my hands. It's only gonna get worse. Yes, you should, Crystal. I do not blame you for that thought. Look at the kid singing, it's so cute. It's actually really adorable. One thing I like about this game is that the Air of Oppression... We don't want to use wood, we want to use books if we... Oh! We can teach her to cook, probably. But we are not going to do that. I just want to have the stove ready for tomorrow. Come on, dude. I really love the animations and the aspect of this game. Yes. Too late, so she'll sleep. She'll sleep in bed. Oh, she can- oh, that's amazing. Okay, that's great. Hope we don't get raided, but if we do... Yeah. Okay, there's still some food and water. Yes, I know. And it wasn't... No, she's hungry and sad, so I'm going to have Crystal cook. They're not very hungry though. Oh, okay, we lost the opportunity to cook because of the water and stuff we lost. That's not okay. Yikes. So our food situation got a little bad, but not yet completely horrible. Because they're only hungry, they're not very hungry. Oh, her bio is flashing. Yeah, I'm sorry. Hello, my name is Iskra. My mom is visiting my grandma, so Dad looks after me now. Your mom is dead. We will meet again when the soldiers go away. Dad says they'll go away when other countries send us help. I hope it's soon. I miss mom. I miss my friends. I miss my room, TV, and ice cream. Did you know we had to live in the basement? Dad said it was safer that way. Can I look around here? Day 3. Some bad people came here last night, thinking to steal our things and hurt us. Why did they do that? Because they're as desperate as we are, kiddo. I know it's not very comforting to hear, but that is what it is. Let's hope there's some food in that thing there. Yes, that shovel is doing a very good job. Unfortunately, there isn't much for her to do now. She found a spider, apparently. Yes, you keep playing. That's the best use of your time. Let's read Crystal's bio. He's abstinent, which is bad news because that means we can't use alcohol and cigarettes to keep his mood up. We used to live not far from here. When the first shelling started, we moved into the basement for safety. We tried to make it as comfortable as possible, but it was still cold, dark, and damp. There were also rats. Iskra is afraid of them, but I told her she had to be strong. She spent most of the time in that basement while I went out each day to get some supplies. And he says nothing about the day. I didn't mean to have him do that, but that's okay. Oh good, we got some books. We can use them for fuel. I know it's terrible, but desperate times, and I didn't mean to press pause. Can she actually build anything, or... Oh, she can do stuff. She can make a ball. She can make some jump rope. I don't feel like using our resources on that yet. Can she come pick up the door? I wonder. No. Oh, that. But that's an adorable interaction, actually. Who's that? Yeah, she can't do anything. She can go play. Well, crystal trades. Yeah, we want to trade our jewelry and what else? We can't really cook them, but we can eat them, so we're not going to trade that. I'm going to try and sell some of those, and we have fuel. For... can we? No? Okay. How about a little bit of food? Yeah, we can. What I really would like from him is wood. Let's see, can I get... No. Things get immediately more expensive, but... okay. I can keep trying. I'm not entirely sure about the value of things, or if they were tweaked or something. There we go. So that's pretty much what we can do. I'll take this deal because I want to board up the windows soon. Yeah, I know someone's at the door. Actually, tell him to go away, please. And then come open up this closet thing. Unfortunate for us. Very unfortunate. I really wanted to make that rain collector. So Crystal will definitely have to go out tonight. We have the food, but we don't have the parts. Let's board up the place. It will definitely help with the raiding and stuff. there's definitely nothing to do. So we'll scavenge in the night and hopefully she'll be safe. Come on, Crystal, I know running everywhere isn't ideal, but it's also necessary. Yeah. I definitely want to board this up as much as I can before we leave for the night. And I want to check what we can do in the metal workshop. Really should have made that rain collector as soon as I could. Can she eat on her own? She can. That's good. Won't have to have him waste, well, keep saying waste, but wouldn't be a waste of time to feed his own daughter, I don't think. Let's check what we can make in the metal workshop. We need weapon parts for the knife. That's okay, we'll hopefully find some out there. For now, we can't board up anymore, I don't think. And the rat cage needs more wood parts and components. I'm going to use our two electrical parts to make the radio. And the reason I want the radio is... do I want it? Not only to keep up with news or anything, but so that they have something to lift their spirits. And this is the easiest, earliest way to do it. I don't even have a chair in this house. That was a terrible start. At 7 p.m. our day is almost over. I don't think he will be able to finish that, but that is okay. Oh, he did finish it. Awesome. So he knows cigarettes are being used as a current. I'm not a fan of this movie. Still the same station. Duradar broadcasting from you of tragic incident this morning, a mortar shell exploded in the marketplace. So it's gonna be more up there. How do I see this? Some music is playing. And we're at the end of the band. There should be a classical music station. Yeah. Maybe radio one is the best way to leave it on Vicina so that they can listen to a little bit of music. And now the night. Well, she can't scavenge, she can't guard, but she can sleep in the bed. And Crystal can go scavenge. Where do we want to go? Well, this is our house. A shelled cottage. The neighborhood recently got shelled and many houses are still burning. People are fleeing for their lives in a hurry, so you may find some useful stuff here without meeting anyone. So, large amount of parts, huge amount of weapons, oh dear. Some food and materials, and that's definitely what I want to do. I want to take all of this. Yeah. Because we might have to Sneak around, stands the lockpick. Otherwise, I'm just using the break bar. Well, safe or not. Actually, I'll take all of that. I might have to leave things behind, but that's okay. It's too bad that wood takes so much space. Let's go look and see if there's someone falling there. I see a rat. This place is usually pretty safe. Yes, if I remember correctly, we are definitely taking the food. And the water. Well, sugar, not yet, because moonshine is still not something we really want to do or even can do. Oh, broken toy. Can we? Yeah, we can still do some of that. We'll loot that bed. Someone upstairs? Doesn't look like it. Bandages are definitely leaving wood behind for our bandages and meds. I'll probably, unfortunately, have to leave all of this stuff behind. Yeah, that's a lot of wood. Which I think I need to show. Oh, okay, that means combat, okay. And yeah, it's low, but there's no one in this. In this thing, I think? Isn't that the rat? Yeah, I think that was the rat. Whatever it is, it's staying in the corner, unfortunately. I'm gonna have to risk it. Let's use the lockpick, which is much quieter. I really think that's the rat, but we'll see. Definitely take medications. I was hoping to find parts there. It's the rat. Yeah, no, there's nothing up here, it was that white rat. Let's look inside. Nothing. We can break in. So we use the lockpick for no reason. But that's okay because we didn't know what was up there. One of the flyers dropped on the city reads, "This is a zone of anti-terrorist operation. Persons remaining in the city will be treated as terrorist supporters. For your own and your family's safety, leave Pogoren immediately. The army guarantees you a safe passage." Not many believed them after the atrocities they had committed. And you cannot blame them. Let's hope we can find some parts. No. That is terrible. Well, we have a weapon parts. Which means I'll have to leave more wood behind. But I do want this weapon parts. Fertilizer. Oh, wait, there's parts here. Oh, I'll definitely leave all the, well, actually, I'll leave the water. Why the water? Because we want to build a water collector, right? So there is no real reason to... No. I should take this jewelry instead of the wood, because the wood is relatively easy to come by, and the jewelry will probably come in handy when other traders come. So let's see what we can continue to place to do things, but we can see what's in here. Wonder if there's... Oh yes! Motherload! Ah, that only stacks up to 4. This is a hard decision. To leave the herbal mats actually. Really? Ah, so if I right click, it'll give me all of it. Okay. Good. Let's go home. Crystal is back. We are loading. Hopefully, not too much happened during the night. Let's see. Eddie! Yay! He got a good haul. This night was calm. Crystal had been searching for supplies and brought some interesting things. Yes, perfect. And now they're all very hungry, but he can cook and they can eat and they can have rainwater. And oh, it'll be great. But for now, I will have to leave you. Please comment, like, and subscribe if you would like to see more of this world of mine. And I'll see you next time. Bye! Thank you so much to my patrons for making this channel possible. Click the Patreon logo to become one of these fine folk. And if you enjoyed the video, here are some more YouTube things you would like. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe. Have a lovely day, and I'll see you next time.